People from the towns gave their holidays and weekends. It meant backaches and blisters for people unused to the work. Men and women of the forces volunteered for fatigues on the cornfield. Farmers' sons from the United States Army took leave for a job they knew in their bones. The result was a triumph for voluntary cooperation.